What up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna be reacting to Key and Peele. You can do anything. Let's go ahead.
A mind-blowing finish to an incredible game tonight with Charlie Sanders winning the game in literally the last second. Unbelievable, truly spectacular. Charlie Sanders, how does it feel?
Hey, y'all, I want to say something to everybody watching. Yo, you can do anything. Anything's possible. The world is yours.
Charlie, did you think that game was going to end that way tonight?
Yo, there are no limits, huh? You can swim across the Atlantic. You can jump real high and touch the moon.
Fantastic. Charlie Sanders, fresh he's off doing of his victory. just feel like he's ready to touch the moon.
I can fly. Anybody can fly. If you believe in yourself the way I believe in myself tonight, you will fly.
And what's next for Charlie Sanders and the orange?
Kids, you can actually fly.
Not literally.
Yes, literally, kids, young kids. I want you to go up on your roofs right now.
Wait, what?
Fly into the night sky.
Okay.
You can see you flying, and you can do anything. You can do anything.
Okay, well, we just want to remind the kids that, of course, you cannot actually fly, kids.
Come on, yo, screw that negativity, man. Hey, boys and girls, ages 8 through 12, don't let nobody ever tell you what you can and cannot do. All them preteen children out there, listen to my voice. You are immortal.
Okay, well, obviously we understand that Charlie is super excited right now and that no one is actually immortal. No,
kids, you can turn yourself into a car. Drive you onto the freeway.
Okay, no, well, that's a metaphor.
What the fuck?
You still have the power of childish innocence. Get a friend on your back and make a beeline for the next ramp to the freeway, y'all.
Okay, don't do it.
To the freeway.
He's speaking figuratively, folks.
Once you get there, ain't nothing figurative about this. You will turn into a robot.
What the fuck?
I just want to say the 12 families who lost children. Sorry, my statements were irresponsible. I subsequently looked up the terms,
looked up the terms,
and metaphorically, and found that
statements irresponsible.
Whereas I was not incorrect, they did not mean what I thought they meant.
Yo, oh my god, man! He did all of that on point, though. He did the head thing, he did the voice, the tall, man. That is on point, yo. I love Key and Peele, man. Like and subscribe, guys. Thank you.